When I click this red button, it propels this car with air into this book, causing a chain reaction, causing the last book to fall backwards.
There's string attached to that physics book, so when it falls backwards, the string is going to pull up, and it's also attached to the bottom of this bucket, and it's going to pull the bucket up, releasing the potential energy of the soccer ball and causing it to roll through and hit that statistics book.
The statistics book will knock down the physics book, which will transfer its kinetic energy to this ball, causing it to roll down this ramp.
The pink ball will then hit the blue ball, knocking down the spatula and releasing the tennis ball, which will then start to unwind and gain rotational kinetic energy. The tennis ball will then hit the toilet paper roll, causing it to roll down the ramp.
Toilet paper will roll down the ramp, hit this domino here on the end, which will transfer the energy to each domino, causing the domino effect. The dominoes will fall up this book to the end domino, which has potential energy, and then it'll tip over and pull the string.
Once the last domino falls, the lever will pull and release this ball, which will gain rotational kinetic energy, and then land on this conveyor belt that's already moving, and then the potential energy will release once it gets to here. The ball will roll down, gaining rotational kinetic energy, land in this cup, and the weight of the ball will tip this picture frame, which will pull the string.
When the picture frame falls, it will pull on this string, causing the shovel to move around the axle, which will hit the dominoes, causing a chain reaction. When the last domino hits the ball, it will release its potential energy, creating kinetic energy as it rolls down the hill and into this basket.
The weight of the golf ball will pull the string, which will release this lever, tip the ball into this, which will roll down, and then the ball will transfer its energy into the domino, which will cause another domino effect.
Super ball will hit the dominoes, which will cause a domino effect around the QED, which will hit this domino off and pull the string.
String, which will pull on the lever, releasing the potential energy of the ball. As the ball falls down this ramp, and right down here, it'll fall in the first cup, which then the ball will go into the second cup, and into the third right here, and the marble will then weigh down this lever, which will make this end rise, which will cause this end to rise since it's underneath it, and these marbles are balanced on it, so when it tips, it'll fall into the second ramp. And when the marbles go down the ramp and fall into this cup, it will cause it to press on this button here, which will start the 5-second timer, so that we have time to get in place for our picture.
Strahida, ready to take the picture.
Okay.
Gotta be to complain about.
Sure.
Okay.